Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In the last video, we learned about scanner class in Java. So now we are learning the scanner class practically, how we are implementing it. So I will take one notepad and using command line argument, we are using commands, we are running it. Okay, not command line argument, commands. So now we are discussing about scanner class. Scanner class will take input from the keyboard. So we are taking three steps are required to implement scanner class in Java. The first one is import utilities class. Second one is creating object for the scanner class. And third one is already scanner class methods are available. Already we discussed this in the last video. 39 methods are available. We are using that methods in our program to take input. So in this program, we are taking, firstly, we need to import java.utility.util.star. Otherwise, we can only call scanner, so we only call scanner, right? So now, class scan demo. So regularly we give public static void main string args. This is the common things for each and every. Now we are creating object for scanner class. We are giving the name is SE. System dot in. So two steps are completed. One is importing scanner utilities and scanner class. Second one is creating object for the scanner class. The next step is to read input. We are creating variables for reading it. So input roll number, string name, PAS is the percentage. Now we are reading the values and we are printing it. System dot out dot println enter roll number. So int, so no int, roll number is equal to sc dot next int. So the first we are reading integer value. Now we are reading string value. Enter name. So name is equal to sc dot next line. Next or next line are the two methods used to read the string. Println enter percentage. So PA is equal to SC dot next double. So now we are printing the what are the values we read. System dot out dot println roll number. System dot out dot println the name the percentage. PAs. So these are the things we are reading it. So later we need to extend. Once we are running it, we need to save in Java proc. And the name of the class is scan demo dot java. So I think the name is same, right? So now we are compiling the program. The programs are in D, so I am changing the directory from C to D, and we are changing the directory is Java proc cd Java proc. Now Java C scan demo dot Java. So I think no errors are found. Very fine. So now we are compiling the program, and now we are running the program Java dot scan. Enter the roll number, trivial number. So the percentage. So name is not taken. So we will see why it is so. So instead of this, we are applying next. Now again we need to compile the program. Now we are running it. 111. So actually I am using num key. That's why the problem occurred, I think. So now I am not using it. That's why it comes ABC and 89.34. So it prints like this. So small changes are done. So then the things are here. I am adding enter the student details, and here also we need to print the student details are. So why I am changing, we are giving more meaning to the program. People think, the students are think that why should we put these statements in the program. So it is so important when we are giving these type of values. So now it gives very clearly. Thank you.